got something special for y'all today. Today we're on new WMATA New Flyer DE40LFA 6473 on Route 79 to Archive. We'll be taking this from Silver Spring to the Convention Center, aka 9th Street and N Street. So it's going to be a bit of a long ride, but without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy. Yeah. Dan was waiting for me when we got to Rockville.
Up to the bus stop and the bus right there as I
Yeah. I had to wait a little bit for my bus, so Dan was already waiting for me when I got to Rockville. I ate some of the cake too.
Did it have donuts in there?
I don't know, it might have. Turning around to George Avenue. Probably around 11:40, 11:45. Maybe 11:30 if we don't pick up too many people or get stuck in traffic.
Has a 15%
Oh boy. I talked to Kaleo recently. He said he moved to Baltimore. I know which stop we're getting off at, so I'll pull the cord when I hear the announcement for it. What is that? Oh, we'll check those out. We're gonna check out all of the vehicle manufacturers we want to check out. Oh, guys, I just remembered. There's those vehicle ride experiences if you guys want to do those. Or you can just mess around with some of the cars we can sit in if you want. Or you can try to do a combination of both. It's kind of. No, it's more like you wait in line and there's like a few demonstrations from certain manufacturers. Like. Jeep's doing one, Land Rover's doing one, Jaguar's doing one, and there's one for electric vehicles. I'll show you when we get there. Oh, David, not to mention MetroBus has brought their bus back this year, so we get to see that. Bus is brand new, too. It just arrived the other day. This area is a weird mix of old buildings and new buildings. Yeah, it kind of was like that. And the main reason... The main reason you see a lot of areas around DC like that is gentrification. They're basically trying to attract middle-class citizens back to the area. Since most of them live in the suburbs nowadays. Too much, I'll give you the cable and charger when we get to Subway. Hold up, text Ben asking where he's at. Yeah, but what station? I'm not sure if he's already at the convention center stop or if he's still on the red line. Okay, it might not have service though because you don't really get service in the tunnels. Yeah, we're in DC now.
What station
is
near?
I don't know what metro station we're near. MetroExtra bus. That's the type of bus we're supposed to be on, but they're running a local stop bus. I'm not sure for what reason. It's gotta get crowded in here. Georgia and Kennedy right now. We're at the Petworth Metro Station. Huh? We're at the Petworth Metro Station, if you're wondering.
Is the next one?
Yeah.
Oh, I know where it is.
It's on the green and yellow line, Danny. You'll probably see the station entrance when you go by. Ben says he's at the stop. I told you Metro's fast, but bus is cheaper. Tell him we'll be there in like 15 to 20 minutes. Oh. Grosvenor, alright. We still got time then. What's that guy's name? I forgot his name again. Oh, you're listening to Playboy Cardi. Okay. I thought you were listening to the other guy. I forgot his name, though. But he dropped his album around the same time Die Lit was dropped. Hey, this is 62 to Tacoma. Alright. On your left side, that's the entrance to Petworth Station. We still got a little ways to go, but not too bad. way, David, the blue one that I got when I was with y'all last time I went to White Oak, I gave it to Daniel. Oh, nice, dude. Daniel and I both have ours. I'll give you the cable when we get to Subway.
There's a song I want to blast. Play a Bacardi song I want to blast in the car.
Wait, David, play the song that you were we were listening to in Fuddruckers that one time.
The
X
song.
Yeah, the X song. We played X in the Tesla at the Tesla store one time when we got kicked out.
We played Sad though, right?
No, it was a different time, but I do remember that one time when we played Sad. back in my bag for me. All right, tighten it up. Pull on the strings, tighten it up. There we go. That's Rhode Island Avenue. We're almost at the convention center. That was quicker than I thought it would be. A good decision on my part for taking the limited stop route instead of the 70, which stops at every stop along the way. See it. If you look a bit in the distance, you can see the convention center. Yeah.